What's this place? Where am I? This is really weird.
Well, looks like we're in another vision. Well, the hell? I just passed the cutscene. What the hell? I can get close to the master and live that way. Anyways, there we go.
What was that all about? I don't think I'm dreaming here.
That vision, we gotta go after Eggman. We'll go right here, and here's Eggman land under construction. Battery's dying again. And I'm back. Here's the action. Okay, somehow when you pause the game, the music still continues though, which is kind of weird. I just found that out right now. Sides of this elevator because you'll glitch through. So. checkpoint. The disease areas don't fall. Right here. And go down this elevator. Flowing there? That's death. Bottom of the pit. Don't touch it. Oh, what the hell? We are riding on sand. Awesome ass music. Whoa. How could I move? Get out of my way. There's a secret area that most of you may not know. I'll show it off. Jump right here, get this item, and then you'll get out of this, and you go down this alternate path. Watch out! There's some moving spike balls that are somehow pounding the air. There's lots of rings in this area, too. Take the rocket. Over here. Go through this door. Take this checkpoint. Watch out for these guys. Well, they even slap you, so watch out. Catch me that way. I'm not one of eight man's robots, don't pop up. More of these guys. Take the green path, and I see him in the level. Viper has many phases. It shoots a laser in the, during its first phase, so you gotta keep moving so you can also get hit. Like right now. Keep moving. Don't jump because it'll still hit you. He's incredibly random. He's random. He either shoots one shot or... Wow, an idiot. He either shoots three times or whatever. I don't know how to explain it. It's kind of self-explanatory. But after hitting him for the first time, you'll have a super laser charge shot. Explosive laser. He also has this move, just hit the thingy and hit him while he's charging his beam cannon move. You gotta watch out for that one.
Hey,